بارك، اللهم بارك. This is a special day, blessed day, special day for the Muslims, where the Muslims gather and remember Allah. And they enjoy themselves with activities, food, family. For the Muslims, we don't party, we don't celebrate any other holidays except for Eid al-Fitr, which is this day that we are celebrating now. And Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Adha is in the other celebration that's going to come up within the next month or something like that. Those are the two holidays that we celebrate. Anything outside of that? No. You understand?